Macedonia did a 58, and today we're going to have an ice score challenge on Pulstar. Let's get on with it. Why did I put next continuing? I don't know. It don't matter. I've got some weird hiccups. Alright, get on with it. Yep, stage one. Stay on the screen for long. Not you! But then I think that'll kill you the quickest. You let them be on the screen for long, innit? Anyway, the continuing corners, so... Shoot it. Yep, we're on the first boss. Kill the first boss. Yeah, we've killed it. Stage clear. $50,000 bonus point for some reason. Is that for doing it without dying? I'm not sure. Oh, that's stage two. Right. Now this. No, I've never got past this stage. Where it gets rather hard. Crap! Thank you. don't want to die here because this bit is really hard to get through if you haven't got power ups. How did I get through that without dying? I don't know. Shoot it! No, don't. Yeah, I'm on the second boss! I've only ever been here once and I've never killed the thing, so... I'm not even going near any of these bullets if I'm shooting it. Just wait till it totally pops out of its head to shoot its brain. Because you know it's one of those kind of bosses. Ah, crap. Now we're in real crap. Because I died. Thanks for all this. With no power ups. Timing on that shot altogether. It's not going to help. That was really bad. Yeah, I really screwed up there. Yeah, they don't kill it when they're falling at least. It's not that evil. I have no power up now, so you just have to basically charge beam to kill them all. Like, you stick no chance. I have no power ups now, this is a lot harder than it was before. The boss again. I'm just gonna hit one, it's not great at all.
we're dead.
Right, so what was my score? 100,007... Hundred thousand, 7,600, 910. I think that's a pretty decent score. I gotta admit, that level 2 is stupidly difficult if you don't have a power up, so. Anyway, thank you for watching.